What's up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bromar, and today we are doing some challenges today. So we're gonna do the Forza Thon, however you pronounce it. You know, that's not what we're looking for today. Anyways, we're gonna try to do Fang It, which is complete 5 to head races in a Ford to earn 15,000 XP. We're already in the Ford. We're in the Ford station wagon, deluxe station wagon. Man, this thing looks good, I tell you what. This thing looks so damn good. So we have this guy coming up right here, and we're gonna race him. What is he in, a dart? You trying to race him, bro? Is that the dart? Oh, bro, the dart ain't gonna have nothing on us. I think this thing's like, I maxed it out just to see how fast this thing would go, and it's a beast. It's a beast. From now on, we're not going to cut across. We're going to stay on the track, so we're not cheating, you know? Got to make this looks interesting. We got to find a guy way harder than this. This is too easy. Unless his ass cuts across. That ain't going to be good. Why is this thing a damn beast for, man? Why is this thing a beast? There we go. We already won the first one. That was too easy. What did we get? 3,000 credits. And XP? 3,200, boys. Wait, complete any event and receive 30,000? Okay. I don't know that was one of our things, but okay. Let's see here. On to the next one here. I'm going to find the guy that's not easy, but medium. Is this guy, is this guy easy? Yep, this guy's easy too. What the fuck? Let's just go find these guys up here real quick. Oh, we got a 43 right here. No, I don't want to race a Dodge Dart again. You know, I want to race this guy. No, get away. Get away, I don't want to race you. I want to race this guy. Get away! Damn! Okay, sorry, we're gonna go around and we're gonna race this guy. Maybe. Alright, there we go. Well, depending on how far this is, we're gonna give him a head start. This might as well just get this event out of the way. This is too damn easy. Wait, why the hell did he slam on his brakes for? What's going on? Why did he do that for? Okay, doesn't make any sense, but I don't know, but this station wagon is a fucking champ, I tell you what. Damn. Alright, now we're just going to cut across. That's what we're going to do. Woo! You win. Too damn easy. 3,000 credits. And XP-wise, 2,000 XP. Okay. Does it tell us like how many we're down? Just so I can kind of know what we're looking for. No, that's two though. We'll keep track. But where's the hard ones at? You know, when I'm like not looking to find a head to head, we don't find hard races. Ooh, I think I found one. That guy's hauling ass up there. We got him. Hope he's in a sports car. Is he? Oh, there we go. That's the guy I was looking for right there. The guy is the man right here. He's a medium. Oh, we're stepping up, boys. We went from easy to medium. I don't know what gear I am. No. What's going on? What's going on now? Can I beat the station wagon now or what? I know this thing's a champ, but god damn. Look at that. Another one that was too damn easy. You win. Knock that out of the way. 51,000 credits? Damn! We'll take it, boys. There was that Beamer. He just didn't have it in him. So that's three. We got two more to go. Here's some people up here. Make it nice and sweet. Oh, fuck. Let's see here. Any of you fellas hard? Is this another station wagon? No, it's not. Come on, please be not easy. Fine, we'll go ahead and make it easy. We'll race in sixth gear. We'll switch it up. Wow. This thing fucking launches fucking crazy. See you later. See you later. By the way, we're in sixth gear. Excuse me. We're already at 190. Holy shit, dude. Woo! Look at that. We get a little squirrely when we start turning, boys. We get a little bit squirrely. That car just disappeared. The car disappeared in thin air. Okay. We gotta go on our map here. We gotta find one. Does it not show on our map? No. What are these? Active championship. I think we're gonna have to do one of these guys. Rainforest. Okay, we'll do that here in a minute. We'll go race this guy over here to the left and we'll hop on one of them championship races. Easy. You know, might as well just do the next one. Knock it out. Make it nice and easy, you know. Is this guy easy? No, this is the guy we just already raced. Why are they hauling ass for? Oh, a medium. Woo, Jaguar. Let's go, F-Type. Oh shit, dude, I started in like second gear there. Oh! 400 yards. Turn left. Damn. I was hoping we got a little square there. Turn left. Oh shit, he's behind us. Oh shit, okay. Okay. He's trying to get a little crazy here, trying to catch up with me. Come on, Jaguar. Come on, Jaguar. You're not on the wagons. You're not on the wagons level right now. There we go. We'll take it. Let's go. Uh-oh. What are you going to give us? $20,000. And we got the achievement. $40,000. Oh, fuck. Slow down. Okay. Look at this. Complete an online adventure in the Scout or Holden FX. What? Are we going to have to do that or what? Win a championship in the Ferrari Dino. Do we even have that? Let's take a look. Or Dino. Same thing. Do we have it? Is this it? This thing's bone stock. Bone stock, I tell you what. This is what we're going to do. We're going to go build this guy. We're not going to engine swap it. Keep the same motor. We're going to just make this thing a beast. All right, guys. We are back. So we only dropped like 100 pounds, give or take. Was that like 135, 140 pounds? So other than that, we're at 761 HP. So what we did, we had to bump up to the 3.2 liter, you know, because the stock motor was only giving us like 400, 500. That's too weak. So now we're at an A class, 707. And then what we're going to do after this thing gets done saving, we're going to head to one of the championships. I don't know which one it's like telling us to do. It just says to do a championship. And like we did before, there was like three of them there. So, I guess we'll just find out. Okay, so it says, win a championship in the Ferrari Dino. Dino to win. Win a championship. Is that like, What's the championship? Is it like active championship? No, we can't do that. We can't do that. That's just too much for us. Rainforest, there we go. All right, let's just. Woo! Why is this thing so sound so goddamn dirty? Oh my god! That's what I'm talking about. It's gonna get a little squirrely though because we kept it stock drivetrain, so. Don't mind that. There we go. There we go. Okay, we're gonna slow her down here. We're gonna slow her down. We're gonna take it a couple notches down. Oh, fuck. Okay. Alright. We're definitely gonna have to take it nice and slow around the turns, for sure. This thing gets too damn squirrely. Too much horsepower, man. Too much horsepower. I should probably tune it up a little bit, but you know. We ain't got time for that. We ain't got time for that. We don't need a new nice tuning. You know, it looks factory. We don't need no tuning. We're just gonna keep everything in there. Aftermarket stuff. We just don't need a tuning, you know? That's like JDM right there. Ooh! Hey! I don't know what the... This might be my new drift car, you know? I said this every fucking time we get a car that's rear-wheel drive. But oh my god. This thing is a champ. We're gonna find out up here on this next turn up here. If there's no people. We're gonna downshift. Oh shit. 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 Oh shit. Yep. Oh shit. That was horrible. Well, I'll take the blame for that, you know? I mean, we try to get a little squirrely there when we didn't have to. 400 yards, bear left. Six gears, not bad. Not bad at all. But man, if we start hammering on it, you know, because we hammer on it and then we turn, we're gonna get a little sideways. You know, I don't know if we're about that sideways life yet, you know? We don't know exactly how this thing runs. Maybe. Woo! Excuse me? Oh my god. Okay, here it is. Here it is. We're less than 500 yards, give or take. 1,000 yards, 1,000, you know, same fucking thing. Okay, here it is. It is the rainforest, I believe. It's sprint rainforest, something like that. Let's see. Yep, rainforest, grand sprint. Okay, let's go. Continue championship. Wait a minute. Is this it? Hopefully this is it. Hopefully. Cross my damn fingers, you know? Crossing them. What? So you're saying we gotta pick from these cars. That's not right. Is this complete? Is this complete? Yes, right there. Classic. This should be it. There it is. There it is! I think we got it. I think we got it. I think it just said complete it. Okay. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. You know. We got this in the back, you know? We got this in the back. I'm a little iffy about rear-wheel driving this, you know? We're not catching traction at all. They're starting to pass us. This is not good. No, we're not. No, we're not. No, we're not. We gotta slow her down here. Might have to switch this thing to rear-wheel drive, maybe. All-wheel drive. Not rear-wheel drive. This shit's already rear-wheel drive. They might be taking nice and easy on me. They're like, damn, dude, this guy has some balls right now. Driving rear-wheel drive in a damn 749 HP car. Taking these turns like a champ. Whew. Man, I swear to God, if we slam on that gas just a little bit more, we're not we're slamming into something, you know? We're slamming into something. There we go. Oh shit. No, we don't want to go in the forest, you know? We don't want to physically go in the forest. I remember when the game first came out, And they made us go through this, and I was like, oh my gosh, this game's the best game ever. And to this day, it still is. We're at 30%. So, remember this turn in the Lamborghini? Got a little squirrely there. Just got a tad bit squirrely. I got a little silent. Got a little silent because I don't want us to go downhill, you know? There we go. If we just stay behind Tim, there's a straightaway at the end. We got it in the bag. Go! Damn! Halfway there, boys. Halfway there. Boys and girls. Boys and girls, you know, we can't just leave out the women, you know? We can't leave out the women. There we go. Okay, we gotta start slowing down. We gotta get in third gear. Second. There we go. God, dude, this thing is nasty at drifting. Actually, I wish I would have kept a stock motor because I want to know how it sounded, but that HP was just so low for me. You know, we don't rock anything under 500 HP unless we're like doing a meet or something if we have requirements. But if I'm free to build, oh, you bet your ass we're going to go over 500. Okay. Romar, slower down here. Slower down. Half throttle. There we go. 82%. Oh my god, we can't look back, boys. We can't look back. I wonder if his is rear-wheel drive, you know? I really wish his was rear-wheel drive because he's not sliding near as much as I am. Damn fucking computers, man. We just gotta make it around this corner, boys. Just gotta make it around. Woo! Hell yeah, he was right there on our ass, dude. And the other guy was too. Look, here he comes. Never mind. I guess must be seeing things. Continue. Hey, shout out to second place. Shout out to him. He had an excellent run. He was just right there with me. We had a good race. 20,000 credits and 26,000 XP, boys. Uh-oh. Supra Horizon Edition. Oh. We'll take it. 150,000. Damn. Look at this. Oh, we didn't even get that high. What the hell? We didn't even get that high. That's ridiculous. Let's see if we got this. Did we not get it? It says, win a championship. Does that like mean like finish it? Because we won it. We won! Apparently, I'm going to have to do a little bit more research in this and see exactly what they mean by winning a championship. If you guys know, like, what the problem is or, like, how this works, you know, let me know so I can get this within a day. Okay? So, technically, we got 2 out of 4. You know, making friends, complete an online adventure, that's just going to be too much work right now, okay? It's going to be too much work. So if you guys don't mind, leave a like down below, a comment, subscribe, share it with your family and friends, and I'll just see you guys next time, alright? Peace out.